Today, I would like to tell you something about wearables for comfort and safety. I imagine that most of you know something about the airbag for motorcycles. The airbag is in the jacket of the rider, so that when an accident occurs, the sensors inside the jacket react and the airbag swells and drops around the rider for his and her safety. And now, an airbag system exists for cyclists too. Inside an helmet called a hoarding, it inflates when a sudden event occurs to protect the head of the cyclist. The hoarding was invented by Anna Haupt and Therese Holstein, sorry for my pronunciation, for their master's thesis at Lund University in Sweden. Okay, airbags for motorcycles, bicycles and cars. You will be thinking about the airbags in the steering wheels, seats and car doors. But now, an airbag can also be embedded into the seat belt. Ford has come up with this. The airbag deploys within 40 milliseconds of a crash. Compared to a conventional seat belt, the inflatable one has been shown to be up 5 times more effective. Airbags are incredible. They can even save your life at sea. This is a Kingi wearable, a bracelet with an airbag inside. If you are in a trouble underwater, this wearable can help you float back up to the surface. There are other times when a wearable airbag can make the difference. In an avalanche, for instance. The Backpack Voltaire airbag by Arc'teryx inflates within 5 seconds. But a backpack can also be used for comfort too. I refer to the backpack umbrella, homemade by the self-proclaimed practical engineer. Look at the invention in his YouTube channel. A backpack can also save your life in a dangerous situation, like a fire in a skyscraper or a building. Check out this one made by Escape Rescue System Limited. An alternative is the SkySaver Rescue Backpack, which incorporates a harness and fire-resistant steel cable. With its patented controlled descent device, or CDD technology, 3 steps are enough for saving your life. Buckle up, clip on the anchor point, exit through a window or a balcony. We have to guarantee the safety of the firefighters too. These impressive wearable gloves can resist tremendous mechanical stress conditions and are just about indestructible. Made by Smith's Mitts, they contain Kevlar and carbon fibers that guarantee resistance against any kind of damage and in heat of up to 2500 degrees for 20 seconds. Let's return to the floor you are stuck on in the skyscraper. Imagine you are wearing these column climber shoes, an alternative to cranes, ladders and elevators. Wearables are not only for safety purposes though, they are for comfort too. When you are in uncomfortable hot conditions, this Seiro jacket by Tajiyama can keep you cold and dry. It has a cooling system and a refresh helmet. Consider also the self-drying jacket by Falion Wearable Tech. This has both heating and cooling models. You set the temperature and that's it. A similar jacket is the Polar Seal, which takes 10 seconds to heat you. You can choose one of 3 heating levels and apply it to the area of your body you want to. Then there is the Unimark 3.0 by Xiaomi, the temperature which you can adjust. It also lets you charge your mobile device via a USB cable. Polo by Ralph Lauren incorporates a heating system powered by a portable battery unit, furnishing up to 11 hours of it. 11 hours. embedded in a Hallam New York Smart Jacket 2.0, a very long name, you will find a GPS tracker, push button for selfies, buttons for music control, a charger pocket, earphone pocket, battery pocket, neck pillow, smartphone loss prevention system, LED flicker, and so on, up to 29 functions. Then there is this shirt with a hydrophobic fabric. You can wet it with a series of different liquids and nothing happens. And the Silic T-shirt by Almir Patel clean itself. What about wearing a second skin? The Aura Powered Suite is a lightweight layer with sensors and motors that activate small electronic smart calls. This supports and assists the general mobility of people with disabilities or reduced motor capabilities. This suite was designed by Ivas Bear and Superflex, a spin-off from SRI International. The most impressive wearable suite solution, though, is Biologic from the Tangible Media Group at MIT Media Lab. This is really impressive. It is based on bacteria responsive to humidity, which act like nano actuators, transforming biohybrid materials. What does they do? Well, it means that part of the fabric act like flakes, which open and close according to the body's heat and sweat map. In this way, the fabric lets out the sweat when necessary and closes when it is necessary to conserve heat. Here is a good one. P1 by Powerlace, a self-lacing system. Lace is made simple and as firm as you like. And the final curiosity, the solar-powered bikini. That's really a curiosity. She can recharge a smartphone while sunbathing. That's all for today. Thanks for joining me. A presto!